It is great to be back at D23, and I want to begin by thanking you all for coming, and more importantly, thanking you all for being such great fans of our work. In just a few minutes, we'll recognize 12 new Disney legends who have made their mark on our company. I can honestly say there has never been a better time to be the Walt Disney Company, or a better time to be a Disney fan. And this expo is our way of saying thank you to the biggest Disney fans in the world. We love your passion, your enthusiasm, and we deeply appreciate your support. As Iron Man Robert Downey Jr. Robert Downey Jr. delivered more than an iconic performance. He launched the entire Marvel Cinematic Universe. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tony Stark himself, the one and only Robert Downey Jr.
I want to thank the fans who made this all possible, starting back in 2008. So, thank you.
Disney legend, Diane Sawyer.
Wow. I arrived at the hotel last night and someone said to me, you won't believe the energy pouring out of this room, and are they ever right? Thank you.
Jon Favreau.
I thank Disney and all of you for the opportunity to tell these stories, to explore technology, and help bring magic to the next generation. Thank you.
Robin Roberts.
It is truly a privilege. It is truly a blessing to be a part of a company. All we want to do is touch people's hearts.
Barnett Ritchie.
This means the world to me. This is the most amazing thing that's ever happened in my life, I think, to be accepting this award. Is just phantasmic. Thank you.
Please welcome Christina Aguilera.
This is way cooler than a Grammy, I just have to say. So, thank you. Have a magical day.
Ming-Na Wen.
The impact of Disney in my professional and my personal life is a gift already, and I don't, this legend thing is insane.
Disney legend, Wing T. Chow.
I am profoundly honored and truly humbled to receive this special award. And I was very fortunate to have the opportunity to work for the greatest entertainment company, and thank you, Bob.
Kenny Ortega.
It was truly one of the most magical and exciting moments to hear from you and to welcome me into this incredible family and institution. I am so honored and so privileged to have been with this family for almost 30 years. Bob, thank you from the deepest part of my heart. Thank you all.
From the bottom of my heart, thanks for being such incredible fans of the Walt Disney Company. Cheers. Thank you.